Before your students start their Christmas program, I would like to thank a couple people. First, I would like to thank the Dogs Academy for making all of these beautiful decorations for your children's Christmas program. As you can see, they had their hand worked out for them. Also, thank you to PTO for providing all the wonderful treats of candy canes to the students for after their program. Thank you to the amazing staff here at Calvert and for the administration team for helping get everything put together and having a positive outlook during this very hard time. Thank you to Mrs. Hanneke, who recorded and made all of the programs beautiful for your viewing pleasures. And thank you to you, who is viewing this concert. We understand that this may not be the way that you all have wanted this to happen, but I am extremely grateful for your understanding and support during this challenging time. But most importantly, thank you, students. Without you, Mrs. Martin wouldn't be having a Christmas program this year. I hope you enjoy all the hard work and dedication.
To your places, people.
Our virtual Christmas program is starting.
You stay home and watch your pajamas drinking hot chocolate
while we do all the work for you and Joey.